During Prohibition, the pier functioned as a dock for rum runners, transporting British-made liquors from the Bahamas. King mackerel remains a popular dish, in spite of being one of the top five foods for potential mercury poisoning. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. The third iteration of Pier 1 famously collapsed on the day it received historic landmark designation. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Only someone had done their sixth grade reading assignment, perhaps this tragedy could have been avoided. Evolutionary anomaly, the hammerhead. Clearly superior depth perception. Having detected her prey, the bull shark's sensorial system comes alive to amplify vibrations. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
said he was afraid of that feather sweep. He told me he wasn't never gonna beat him.
Posted. The shark will have to be cautious until the hunter is broken. The fish takes quick evasive action. The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
I see something.
Bull shark obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates. Thank you. hunters hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark hunter. Long a haven for small government ideologues, Port Clovis prides itself in its lax amusement park safety standards. The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Port Clovis retaliates against the shark by sending some of its most disreputable citizens. For a shark.
This is the only known habitat of the speckled seaside sparrow. But, you know, they went extinct in 2007.
Another shark hunt draws to a close. Shark must return to her native ocean home. Sometimes one can but only laugh at man's helplessness in the face of nature's vengeance. The shark hunters have arrived. Soon we will see them in action and quite possibly discover which one of them stole my target area.
Shark, is that my thing?
brother named Emil. Always had the best corn liquor. Now they got it out of me. I tell you, that computer's a lot less fun to drink with.
The capacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Simply to close the beaches. But why do that when you can just set loose a gang of amphetamine-fueled locals with guns?
Fire Bay. Any hunters out there?
Rash of shark attacks? Okay, it's our problem now, Klingscar.
The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Most American cities, the founders of Port Clovis were Freemasons, and probably Illuminati, who congregated in secret UFO bases to perform Luciferian blood rituals.
This thing's a ghost!
The battle is over, but the war goes on. People paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. This protein supplement has zero additives. So the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. The shark arrives, bringing a sense of panic to this once festive beach. Bitter feuds and quasi-legal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work.
Need some hunters on it. Who's up for a good old-fashioned bounty hunt?
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. The beach beach sure does look inviting, but according to the most recent study, the sand here contains dangerously high concentrations of fecal bacteria. Even a shark can't help but marvel at this consumerist babble. In boat ownership manifests itself in a variety of ways here in Port Clovis. There's no such thing as a recession-proof business, except for the frozen banana stand. Whether boom or bust, the demand for reliable, quality frozen bananas remains a constant. Homeless and itinerant hobos will work for a living. They are not to be confused with bums who are sedentary and refuse to work, like my son Joe. Time is running out for this pelagic predator. A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. As twilight falls, Pete is in an uncharacteristically quiet mood.
This is a dangerous job. It's not something unknown to me. Well, you want to see dangerous? Look at that, yeah? That's PT-522. My daddy crew that off of Guadalcanal. He was Navy. Gunner's mate. Pacific Theater. But when I was 16 men, came back a day later with 3. Man survives all that, just to die here in the Gulf.
What happened to him?
Boy, you don't like me saying this. But my daddy, his granddaddy, was killed by a mega shark.
I'm sorry. He's talking about a prehistoric fish that went extinct 2.6 million years ago.
I seen it.
Now, you were a kid.
Ain't they discover new animals all the time?
Sort of. Well, not exactly. In lots of cases, they're just corrections of species with different names. Also stuff like misspelling.
But I just say it. Maybe there are things in the water that ain't in your textbook. Stick around. Maybe you learn a thing or two this summer.
Whatever.
The ocean is vast. The majority of it still remains unmapped and unexplored by mankind. Perhaps Kyle shouldn't be so quick to dismiss his father's fevered ramblings.
That's the one who took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy. Now we playing with power.
She's over her.
Don't fight, what's inevitable?
Scaly Pete remains resolute.
Where's she at?
I don't know.
Big enough to toss him now, ain't you? Can! Get that can! Douse him! Pique toi!
What remains of the boat lurches, then slowly sinks to the bottom of the sea. The shark is now an elder, and thus begins a new battle against systemic age discrimination. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. Thank you. shark's black alien eye is firmly fixed on her prey. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can. This